Hi friends, myself Amni Kumari from Suresh Gyan Vihar University. Today my model is a transdermal drug delivery system. So what is a transdermal drug delivery system? Transdermal drug delivery system is the administration to therapeutic agent. This intact in the skin to put for systemic effect. Now talks to about our model. Firstly, transdermal patch apply the skin. How to the penetrate the skin in the so the systemic effect. Now comes to the skin layer. It is anatomical and histological layer of the skin. There are three main layer of the skin. First one is the epidermis layer, second is the dermis layer, third one is subcutaneous layer or hypodermis layer. How to the drug patches are the delivered in the skin. First one is the patches are delivered to the stratum cornea. Now it's diffused in the dermis layer and now going to the capillary vessels. It show the systemic effect. Basically, there are two main route of the drug penetrate in systemic effect. First one is the intracellular, second is the transcellular. First one is the intracellular. Intracellular drug are within the two cell, the drug penetrate the so the systemic effect. And transcellular the directly penetrate the cell is so the systemic effect. Now comes to the formulation of patches. First one is adhesive layer, second one is a date controlling membrane, third is a drug reservoir wire, fourth is a impermeable backing. So now comes to the material employed formulation component of transdermal patch. First one is a polymer matrix, second one is a drug, third one is a pressure sensitive adhesive, fourth is a permeation enhance, fifth is a excipient and other supportive material.